the head to my eight, bed till it break. I can stay with you to the end of my days. I can tell you want the same little things. Girl, take two, why you playing them games? Take it away, the pain I display. Always know where, what angles to take. Boy shorts on, France on the tank, sand on the bay, hands on the drink. Really don't care what the people are saying, cause they can't relate to the love that we make. Club to my place, car to the gate. I can kiss you in every possible way. Starts with a J, ends with a sin. Light to the haze, please let this begin. And I hope it never ends, nah.
What up, YouTube? This your boy Down Low, back for another reply. But before then, let's talk about something that's going on in the music industry, man. So Hobson had an interview in which he came out and talked about his tweets that he was doing back in November, in which one of the tweets sounded like a suicide tweet, man. But come on, anybody who listens to his lyrics, no, you really can't take that shit for face value. And which that's pretty much what he said, man. He pretty much said when he be tweeting, man, he just be saying whatever the fuck he wants to say. But one thing he definitely did mean, that he's gonna take a hiatus break and shit and try to live a life. And which reports have been saying that he's gonna try to go live his life down in Australia and shit. And that makes a lot of sense, honestly, because he may not be recognizable out there like he is here. And you know what? Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. Go ahead, try to live some kind of a life. But let's face it, man, for the most part, people who do that shit fall behind. And really, the break that he had for this album that he just did, man, it was kind of threatening that. Like, really, the only reason why he remained notable like that is because he signed some talented-ass artists that kept his name relevant. But anyway, on to today's reply, and just to that YG featuring Drake in the game. Who do you love? And you know what? Track here is pretty good, man. I definitely did like it. And the thing I liked the most about it was Drake's verse. Drake did the damn thing, and I'm kind of surprised here. I mean, the reason why I'm surprised is because how difficult it is for any other styled rapper to hop on a West Coast beat. I've been saying this for years, man. Most people who hop on West Coast beats and do the best on it are West Coast artists. But Drake came through, did the damn thing on this one, man. Not trying to take anything away from YG or the game, man, but definitely this was Drake doing the damn thing here. And I definitely do recommend people to go ahead and peep this one out. It's not that damn bad. But anyway, on to today's article from downloadpass.com, man. And today's article is about that bullshit. That new year, new me. That's what people love to fucking say around this time of year. Let me ask you, it's a new year now. How different do you fucking feel? Eventually, you gonna have to get up, go back to that job that you don't like, live that life that you don't fucking wanna lead. You're gonna bullshit your way through not grinding to do what you say you desire to do when deep down we all know you don't want it bad enough. Like, you just show how foolish that you are, man, when you wait till the same day as everyone else to say your fucking goals and shit that you wanna change for next year, instead of doing that shit when the fuck you want to do that shit. There's 365 days. Why do everyone wait on one goddamn day to say, I'm gonna change some shit? For the vast majority of people, man, change is only skin deep. You're only saying that you're trying to change here and there because it's the popular thing to say right now, or it's the thing that helps you sleep at night thinking that you have some kind of future at the music industry if that's what you're trying to chase. But as soon as that reality hits on how much work you have to fucking do, oh, you gonna go back to the person that you once was, complaining about people not giving you anything and you not succeeding at any fucking thing, dude. If you want this shit bad enough, chase that shit. Do that shit every fucking day, my dude. If not, just shut the fuck up, man, because I'm really fucking tired of hearing people say the same shit about how they're coming the fuck back to the game, which they never were fucking in that shit. It's time for you guys to grow up and accept that your actions tell you exactly what the fuck you want out of life.